Just tell me about working on this film.
It was really fun. You know, Matthew is a really nice guy and really committed, completely committed and totally serious. I think one of the things that people don't know about him is we all see him as this easy-go-lucky, you know, happy-go-lucky kind of surfer dude. He's so serious and he's so down to earth and just hanging out with everyone. It's really fun.
But I heard the set was really relaxed and that there are even ping pong tournaments on this set.
So relaxed. I mean, and Mark Waters is great. Always from the head. And the director's so lovely and the producers, everybody's great.
Now, do you have any bad wedding stories in your past?
Bad wedding story.
Experiences.
No, actually, a friend of mine just attended this wedding, but I haven't been to that. He called me from the wedding, and oh my God, you're not going to believe this. The groom just completely got drunk and passed out 2 hours into the wedding, started vomiting. Yeah, so I haven't attended that wedding, but I was like, oh, that's not good.
What do you think about the twist in this one of having the girlfriends from the past come back and visit?
I think it's great. I think it's one of those movies that you hear as a producer. It's great to hear a pitch that is in the title, that is in the one log line, that you just go, oh my God, it's a great idea. In treatment, when I heard about it, I was like, therapy session. It's brilliant. I think it's one of those stories. Just a great idea. It needed to be done, and I think it's perfectly cast, and it's brilliantly written, and it's really funny and fun, and people are going to love it.
Now, you're a producer, so is it difficult to narrow down what you want to work on? I mean, are there so many pitches out there that it's hard to find the perfect one?
I turn down a lot of stuff that I don't feel as a producer is right for me. It always has to have additional, some sort of an additional message, and it just has to be good. You know, you read something and you love the characters, you love the storyline, you can tell pretty much right away, or you know, what's going to work and what's just not for you.
Is it just something you feel internally when you're reading it that you're like, oh yes, okay, this is, or are you like judging what you see is going out into audiences and being accepted?
You know, I actually don't believe in looking into what is into audience. I try to connect to something that is a bit more of a zeitgeist thing, like, all right, what's going on now? Where is it going? Because whatever is going on right now, we're done with. Like, it's done, it's over. So my husband says that I have the zeitgeist sense.
Like, that's a good thing.
I've got to go, all right, this is where things are going, and I'll tell him. And then 3 months later, it's there, and he just turns around and he goes, you know, that's crazy.
Yeah,
so it's not so much for me what's out there, because what is out there I will not produce. I won't do.
Yeah.